father and daughter rollerblading Saturday afternoon, 6 p.m. in the south French town of La Broche Gap. The retail shop. Interesting chocolate shop. Probably houses, old houses. Looks like a brand new or 4 year old building. There's one red light here. I can't figure out what it is for. Interesting retail shops. That one's in the bar. Pizza is well known. Could be the post box. There could be a loan society or bank. These are quite pretty. Well, there's a dog bring out for the walk. There's a bench for people to sit. Bikes are a bit noisy. It looks like a bit of a small Yorkshire Terrier cross. Oh, cars are a bit smaller here. There's some of the country roads are very narrow. Cycling. See the green mountains. The lavender farms are about maybe 2 or 3 hours away. Cycling seems to be popular. Saturday, June 20th, La Broche Gap, South France.